Man with a wolf's head and human body, covered in matted fur and snarling teeth, roamed the forest in search of prey. But as he caught sight of his own reflection, he realized the monster he had become.